why did we create WinUI 3 when there are already plenty of other UI frameworks? So a modern Windows app has a fluent-based seamless UI, fast native performance, it supports a wide range of modern inputs, works on a variety of modern devices, and works with a variety of modern ecosystem technologies. There are plenty of UI frameworks that you can use to build a Windows app where you will get some of this. But WinUI is really the only one that will help you achieve all of this. And the cool thing about WinUI is that it's built to really be familiar to those who are coming from other Windows app frameworks. With WinUI 3, you can use it as the UI layer for any kind of Windows app. So now, a WPF, a WinForms, any kind of desktop app can keep its core Win32 code while leveraging the modern UI and UX, all thanks to WinUI 3. And I really think that this visual alignment, you know, with the modern design that WinUI brings is really key when you're developing a Windows app that you want to last throughout the future. With WinUI, the team really wanted to unlock the power of all of the great devices out there today and provide you with, you know, really fresh new controls and styles that you can use to build your UI without having to deal with any workarounds or version-specific code.